What's happening, everybody? Jay Shockblast here, and check it out. We got that classic Spider-Man, and pretty dope. It's Peter Parker, the Peter Parker version of Spider-Man. If you press the Y button, it will pull up Peter Parker with his camera, and he shoots his camera. And that's that. He jumps, and he does transform back to Spider-Man. So there we go. Now, shoutouts to my boy Hillis. I didn't realize this, but holding down A, besides looking awesome, boom! He launches himself. How dope is that? I can't believe I missed it. Mr. Parker. This is the good old-fashioned classic Spider-Man. Basically the same Spider-Man that was in the last game. Except in this game. Which is really all we wanted. It's a free character pack. So can't really complain. But we will anyway. Because, I don't know, man. Spider-Gwen. That's who I wanted.
To ward off some bad guys in this area. I mean...
So, he does his shooting the webs thing. This is kind of funny, I'm not gonna lie. See how far I can do this. This is gonna be, I'm sorry, if this video doesn't get a million views, you guys have not done your job. Oh man, this is so great. I wonder how much I can do this. Oh, that was kind of cool. So boom, spider shot. Oh yeah.
A rent controlled apartment.
Flag still stands for freedom. And what does he do when he gets bored? Oh, he gets down. Hold on. That car was screwing up my shot. I tell you, man, these NPCs have no respect whatsoever for a good shot. So let's take a look here. These are the things that he does when he just sits there bored.
Those are the most unconvincing costumes I've ever seen. You guys make awful street performers.
Alright, so there he is. I guess he's really not going to do a whole heck of a lot else. So there you go. There is Spider-Man as Peter Parker. Hope you guys enjoyed, and thanks, Hillis. We'll see you.